Red. This certainly gives the term Harry Scott for your elders a whole new meaning. Now, Red, quite simply, is just one of the most entertaining movies that came out in 2010. It's a terrific action comedy with a great cast that includes the always ass-kicking Bruce Willis, the delightful Morgan Freeman, the super sexy Mary Louise Parker, terrific character actor Brian Cox, a great appearance from screen legend Ernest Borgnine, the sexy and elegant Helen Mirren. I don't care how old that woman is, she is sexy. And a hysterical, scene-stealing John Malkovich. Malkovich is simply too awesome for words in this movie. He is nuts. Now, you should already know that this film is loosely based off a three-part comic book series. The film is about former CIA agent Frank Moses, who gladly comes out of retirement to try to figure out who's trying to kill him after a hit squad attacks his home. He teams up with some fellow agents who are also retired, and they all wreak havoc on those responsible. I'm not sure why I just gave you the plot, since I never really talked about the plot, but I guess I just have to fill in some time, because all I really have to say is that this movie is awesome. It is very over the top with its very exciting action sequences. It has a great pace, the characters are all wonderful, the dialogue is very funny, and the script, even though it may be implausible and a little thin, it's just sharp and fun. And honestly, while watching this movie, you're not gonna care about the flaws. Like I said, this movie is a great film with a lot of old school ass kicking fun. One thing I wanna mention, you will not get motion sickness from this movie. The camera work is excellent. There's a lot of smooth panning and very nice, still, comfortable shots during the dialogue sequences. And the action, even though it's over the top, is very stylish, it's well choreographed, and just a whole lot of fun. Fun, fun, fun. That's all I can say about this movie. It's so much fun, believe me. Now, yes, things do get crazy and predictable towards the end, but overall, this is just a great movie to watch. It is so funny. Hell, it made my dad laugh. You don't realize how hard it is to make that man laugh. So sit back, don't overanalyze it, just have a great time and enjoy Red, which I am gonna give 4 stars out of 5. Now, Red on Blu-ray looks great. Details, black levels, environments, facial shots, everything simply looks great. Flesh tones for the most part look very natural, though there are some scenes where they look a bit orange. There is some mild grain throughout the film, and there's definitely a lot of softness. But this is a very solid transfer, and I'm gonna give it 4.5 stars out of 5. Now it's time to switch into rant mode, because now I'm gonna talk about the sound. This edition I have right here is the movie-only edition, and no, I didn't buy it, it's a rental, I'm gonna be straight up with you guys. The audio sucks. Summit Entertainment saw it fit to put this edition in Dolby Digital 5.1. You realize that that is the standard for DVD audio? Now, the sad thing is they sell this in stores. This isn't just for rental. They sell this for a cheaper price. Now, the sound is decent. It's got clarity. The dialogue is loud. But the action lacks punch. I swear, my subwoofer felt like it was on life support. Granted, I don't have the best sound system in the world, but come on. The sound is simply flat. When the action starts, everything just dips. The special edition comes with the DTS HDMA audio, which you would come to expect. So why didn't they include that on this edition? It's nonsense. With a movie that has a running time of under 2 hours, with absolutely no extra content on this disc, there is absolutely no reason, no excuse why Summit Entertainment couldn't include a lossless audio soundtrack. And from what I read, the soundtrack on the special edition is reference quality. So do yourself a favor, do not get this edition. Get the special edition. If it costs more, so what? At least you're gonna get the proper audio. This audio sucks ass. I don't even wanna rate it, but I will give it 3 stars out of 5. On my end, it sucked. I did not like it. This good game for Stuck Burrito Entertainment. Join the Stuck Burrito Revolution and subscribe. And once again, if you're gonna buy Red, which I highly recommend, you need to get the special edition to get the DTS NAHD audio stuff. What? Shut up!